This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Lucia.
And I'm Kaveh. What do you know about articles?
A, an, and the?
Yeah. Someone commented that they're studying the French and English, and I got confused.
About whether they're studying French people or studying French and English languages?
Exactly. Articles can be confusing.
But the good thing is that sometimes you don't even need to use them. You don't use articles to make generalizations with plural count and non-count nouns.
Teachers use notebooks and pens. Water is good for you.
Remind me again about count and non-count nouns.
Count nouns refer to things we can count. They can take plural form, usually with an S. Dog, dogs. While non-count nouns cannot be expressed in plural form, like water, milk, air.
Okay, back to articles.
Well, when you're talking in general about something, all or any of something, you don't use articles.
So I should say apples are really good instead of the apples are really good.
You've got it. If you do say the apples are really good, you're talking about specific apples. Here's another one.
I like to listen to music while exercising. The music at the concert was really loud.
The first example talks about music in general, while the second example talks about the specific music from the concert.
And that's Everyday Grammar.